Now I will show you the complete workflow. In the second section, you will watch me go through a whole workflow of transforming a normal photo into artwork. This edit will be more extreme, so you can see all of the amazing possibilities of Photoshop. So if you think it's too crazy, don't worry, I know it's going to be extreme, but it will help you to see all the possibilities. I will teach you the theory first and then guide you through the practical part. And I will show you also what not to do, what to do, and how to do it. This way you won't make amateur mistakes and your results will be just amazing and blow your clients away. There are different methods and plenty of alternative ways to create stunning results. I will explain styles that are more beginner-oriented and also methods that are more advanced, and you will also just watch my preferred way of editing. In your course materials, you will find the untouched JPEG file, which allows you to work side by side with me. We will zoom into the important dialog boxes, so you will see all the exact changes that occur and also like different options, like the best way to edit the Adobe Camera Raw file, different ways to crop an image, varieties of healing tools, the powder technique that creates a soft skin but without losing pores, and the reason why photographers love frequency separation and what can go wrong with it. Also, we will apply digital makeup, we will add more contrast to the subject, and also the best way to transform the body without that it looks too extreme or too fake, and so much more.